item number 10.
Thank you. Item number 10 is approval for the contract with the United Community Bank.
All right, let the record show that Commissioner Bell has left the room, refused himself from any involvement with item number 10.
Thank you. Previously, the board had approved the contract with this, and as we finished negotiations with the contract, we wanted to bring it back before you for approval and bring it at the work session, as the bank has agreed to waive all fees for one calendar year for a 12-month period. The contract is renewable for 4 additional years, and each year that we brought back to the board, and the fees would be negotiated at that time.
Is it possible in a motion that we mentioned that we need, that we have to come back for renegotiation at the end of the year?
I think she just said that.
She just said that.
I would have to.
It's part of the contract.
Does it goes on for 4 years?
No.
We have to renegotiate every year?
Yeah.
Every year, what happens is I actually send out a notice and say your contract is set to expire. It's up to them as well. Do they wish to renew with us? And at that time, we discuss it, and you have to bring it back to the board for your approval.
Okay. And understand under this agreement, there's a 30-day termination for convenience clause and injury. A lot of that is simply academic.
Exactly.
That's the reality. It's just year to year.
And there's a budgeted amount of 84, but now there's nothing requested, correct?
That is correct, sir.
Yep, of course it is.
This is the 12-month period will span from the end of 2011 and part of 2012. That should assist in those budgets.
All right. Gotcha.
Is there a motion from the board?
I make a motion to accept the contract with United Community Bank.
That's right.
Okay. It's not time sensitive, is it?
Yeah, I think it is.
It's not.
I heard.
Yes or no?
I'm aware of.
So go to next Thursday's meeting.
Right.
So we've got processing to do.
All right. Exactly. Okay. Yeah. Sure.
Okay. Make a motion to accept.
Second.
We have a motion and a second. Any discussion? Not, please vote on motion. All in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye.
Opposed, like sign.
Aye.
Motion passes 3-1 with Commissioner Bell having recused himself. Thank you. Item number 11.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman, members of the board. Item 11 is a request for a approval of having firms, having financial institutions online for the finance department to use for jumbo CDs when and if available.